It's a beautiful day, the sun is out. Welcome back to Dying Light the Following. Anyway, we gotta head out. Okay, let's head out.
Lena, can you hear me? Lena? Fine, don't worry, but listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
Okay, Gaston. So, I like how I'm just driving through all the zombies and it's not even like that funny, but it's... Yeah, so these people kind of worship, like, a lady, like a person called the Mother. I don't know what, kind of sounds like a cult. Yeah. But they're not trying to kill me, for now, at least, so I guess I'll trust them. Fuel, so I'm gonna take all of it. My name's Kyle Crane. I'm Kyle Crane, yeah. I'm the hero of the story. Yes, I am. Like how it just says fuel on it, it's fuel, and it's, it just makes sense. Literally is fuel, and this is fuel. fuel and screws. So we got SMGs now in the game, which is, may I say, pretty darn cool. Oh, by the way, I can actually get more money really quick by selling a few things. First of all, I want to sell this. Let me just finish the game. I made a video and now I want to finish the video. I'm sorry. I'll try. How do I get in to the building? Oh, I go around back. Okay. Hello?
Excuse me, you the owner here?
Oh, no, no, no.
Hey, Nori, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to, sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah, Jazir told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is. Still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazir ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter.
Dang, so his brother's mean too?
If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once-over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me.
Fuck. Power must be offline.
Thank you.
get this guy.
Oh, shit, sorry. I didn't think there was anybody in here.
I'll bet you didn't. Thieving little some bitch.
Hey, well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't gonna steal anything.
If it's parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane. Now listen here. These parts is mine. You want some? I'll sell you some. But ain't nothing for free.
Right, understood. So, what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant. He can't do shit without it. Once you get the fuse to him, we'll get the power back. If he can keep from electrocuting himself, I mean. Guy thinks safety precautions are for pussies.
I did see a guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Yup. Sounds like Ali. He means well anyway. So, listen, friend. Two things need to happen. One, like I said, get him this fuse. Two, we need a working insulator, or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch. He says the old ones will hold, but fuck me if I believe him.
Motherly is, but I don't know if I trust her. sounds like that she has good intentions, but then again, she also sounds pretty... Again. So we're not in the city of Haran. Technically, we're still within city limits of the zombies, like always. We're not technically in the city. Yeah. And apparently there are people here who are not locals seem friendly enough, I guess. At least they didn't try to completely kill me for something that so nice enough to where, you know, they won't try to kill you immediately. Hey, they're letting me help them out, so... Was that an airdrop? But I thought that they canceled the airdrops. Oh, they must be back online since, you know, Crane killed that guy. He was kind of manipulating everyone. Not gonna mention him. Bryce. Okay, I did mention him. Hold on. I'm looking for a... Oh! Yeah, I'm looking for a thing. Okay. Thank you. down without, you know, kicking the bucket. Looks like everyone is focused on me, so I'm gonna just get out of here. Whee! Nothing like driving through hordes of zombies on a Monday to make you feel good. It's not Monday, but I just wanted to say that. Feels the magic. Shoot. That didn't work. I'm really starting to like having a car. Now it's gonna take forever for me to get there. Oh, in the cave. Okay, I get it. So it's like the dark areas in the original game where you go there and then that's where they hide during the day. Okay, so that's just what that is. Ow! Ow, that hurt a lot. Mm-hmm. How do we get up there? Oh, yeah! Grappling hook. Alright. Never mind, grappling hook didn't work though. Dang it. I'm gonna get you later. At least I have a map on my map now. Or no. Trying to hurry! Car broke down. Great, now the enemies know I'm here. Am I in order for me to literally outrun these things, which can pretty much run the exact same speed as a car? Cal Crane is just fast. A lot of time being chased by those guys. Whoa, those are that's a lot of military zombies. That's a lot. That's too much. Just gotta get past this, and then I gotta get to the guy. This is gonna take forever without a car now, though. Oh. I got myself drowned. thought you were human for a minute. Nah, it's another zombie. Some of them look so human, it's weird. It's almost like they are human. Now you remember, they aren't human because they're zombies. Alright. You get to this guy. I'm gonna complete this quest and then I'm gonna end it! Alright. Knowing this game, he's probably gonna be at the top of this thing. Yep. Probably. Knowing this game, at least. It seems that this is indeed not the correct place. What happened to this guy? Isn't that like...
What's going on here?
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but... I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Great, now I just need to do that.
Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us.
That lady can, like, mind control the zombies or whatever. Not gonna lie. Pretty cool. It is dark in here. I will just grab this in case. Let's see.
Simple.
Wait, where's the...
Throw on the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry.
I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next time. Later.